कुणाल सर भी हैं, वो बोल रहे हैं तो भुवन सर आपको व्हाट्सएप चेक करने बोल रहे हैं। क्या वो सर बोल रहे हैं, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम?
वी कैन स्टार्ट।
ऑलराइट सर, थैंक यू। गुड इवनिंग डिग्निटरीज, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अ वार्म वेलकम टू ईच वन ऑफ यू। द मैनेजमेंट ट्रेनी ग्रेजुएशन डे इज फाइनली हियर। Congratulations to all the management trainees. Well done. In fact, well done. You have all gone through the grind and made it to the graduation day today. We begin the program with the welcome address by Principal, Mr. G.M. Bhuvan. I invite Mr. Bhuvan to address the management trainee batch.
Good evening, everyone. A very, very warm welcome to all my esteemed colleagues from the APJ Surendra Park Hotels Limited. That includes the park, the zone by the park, and the Flurries team. And also a very warm welcome to the management trainees and the hotel operation trainees of the batch 2018-2020 and 2019-2020, because the HOT is a 1 year program. First of all, a very, very hearty congratulations to each one of you for very successfully completing the program. And the program was supposed to end by July, but due to this pandemic, it got a little extended in terms of holding the graduation ceremony. And this time we are holding it online because each one is present in different units, in different locations. And this was the only platform that was easily available for us to conduct. These 2 years must have been very, very enriching. I still remember you all when you came to EIH in 2018 during month of July, and you had a wonderful time with you all for those 2 months. And then you all got posted, and you are a larger batch, a batch of more than close to 40. And now I think about 19 are graduating as a management trainees and about 11 as HOTs. So overall, I'm sure you had a great learning experience. You have learned a lot over these 2 years, both in terms of theoretical knowledge and the practical knowledge that you have received at the units. So this is a very, very strong foundation for your future career. Because these 2 years are a very, very, robust building block. Because what you studied in college was very, very theoretical, and maybe a little bit of practical that you did during your internship and also in the college. But this 2 years, you did a lot of unlearning and got into a lot of relearning process. So you have successfully done that, and you have sustained these 2 years and been very, very consistent. And so that's how you all are going to get awarded today the course completion certificate of the park management training program and the other programs that we are conducting. So once again, congratulations to each one of you all. And on behalf of the entire team of APG Institute of Hospitality and from the APG Institute of Park Hotels Limited, I extend a very, very wonderful career and wish you all good luck in the years to come. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. It was wonderful revisiting their journey at AIH and the learning that they have carried on from there. I now invite the hotel general managers to address the management trainee batch. We begin with Mr. Rohit Arora.
Actually, I don't see Mr. Rohit Arora in the attendees.
All right, sir.
So,
do we have Mr. Bhandari?
I don't see him either.
And I think Mr. Garcha is also still to join us. And Mr. Simlai, I can't see. I invite Mr. Rajesh Radhakrishnan.
Yes.
Good evening, everyone. Am I audible?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. So thank you very much, Ms. Lakshmi and Mr. Bhuvan for the intro. So I'm delighted to be here on this.
I think Mr. Rajesh Radhakrishnan has some technical issues there. Shirisa, if he's not able to join us now, I'll invite Mr. Joydeep Biswas.
Yes, let me just check. Yes.
Yeah, he's having some technical issues.
Hi, good evening, everybody. And good evening to the management trainees and the hotel operational trainees. Big congratulations to all of you on this very special day for all of you, I'm sure. And your 2.5 years of training program culminates today with your graduation. And though I don't know everybody out there, but I do know Loy, Akanksha, Aruni and Pranav, who were part of the TP Wizard team. So I congratulate everybody, and especially these four from the TP Wizard team, who I'm sure learned a lot during their two and a half years journey in the Park Vizag. They have seen very, 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 very busy days out here. So I'm sure they must be taking a lot of learning from this journey that they've had. Congratulations to all four of you, and congratulations to the entire management trainee and the HOT team from the Park Hotels. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Biswas. Let me call Mr. Rahul Makhija now.
Good evening, everyone. Am I audible?
Yes. Yes, you are.
Thank you. First of all, many congratulations to all the graduating management trainees and the hotel operational trainees. I'm sure it's a big day for all of you. And, I have interacted with some of them in my tenure at I think the Park Hyderabad, and at TPNM at the Park Navi Mumbai, I have Mr. Rajdeep Singh, who's a part of, you know, my team here. And, you know, congratulations. And, you know, Arshdeep, though I've had a very limited interaction with him so far, but, he, you know, I'm very proud to say that he's an asset to the company. And, you know, whatever he's been doing through the pandemic, you know, in terms of operations, he was excellent at his job. There was you know, there was no guest who was you know, left unattended. He had done you know, everything best to his knowledge and ability, right? And you know, I wish him all the best, wish him all the success. And I look forward to driving and bringing the best practices for the front office department, you know, along with him, so that, you know, we set up new highs and limits for this hotel. Thank you. And, you know, congratulations to everyone once again. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Makija. I think Mr. Gacha has joined us. Sharisar, are you able to see Mr. Garcha?
He has to start his video. Yes.
Okay. Yes, I can see him now.
Am I audible also?
Yes, Mr. Garcha, you are.
So good evening all, and special good evening to all the young management trainees who are getting confirmed right now. It is a very important day, and myself being a 1996 batch management trainee, it is it's a proud feeling, I'm sure, for all of you. Specifically speaking about Yogita and Adishri, who are sitting with me but not visible on the screen, they have done fabulously well. And as mentioned by most people before this, these particular 6 months have been something which none of us have experienced before. And we were all novices, and it gives me great pleasure to say, as Rahul mentioned regarding his team members, that both these young ladies have performed fabulously well in the departments they were in. So my heartiest congratulations to them, and as well as all the other management trainees across Park Hotels, and to the team of teachers and Mr. Bhuvan and Ms. Todivan and Mr. Bokhre, who trained them or been with them for the number of days so that they were ready for the hotels. And I would like to congratulate you too that you performed a brilliant leadership or a training or a teacher job by ensuring that they were ready for the work they've done in the past 2 years. So best of luck to all of you, and congratulations once again. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Garcha. And whenever we have met him and the other general managers, they spoke very highly of the management trainees. So somewhere we also feel nice because the foundation was built at AIH. I now invite Mr. Yazid Marfatia.
Good evening. Good evening, everyone. I hope I'm audible.
Yes, sir, you are.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Torival. Thank you for having me today. And good evening, everyone. And a big, big congratulations to all of you who have, I'm sure it's a very, very important day in all of you, your lives. With the Institute and of course with Mr. Bhuvan and his team, I'm sure you have gained a lot of knowledge, experience, skill, which now you will have to implement in your day-to-day lives. So I urge you all that this is just the first stepping stone. So I would urge you all to do whatever you plan to do in your future endeavor, to give it your 100% with all the honesty. And I'm sure you will achieve a lot of success. So I wish you all the best in whatever you plan to do in your future. Congratulations, and that's it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay, Ms. Lakshmi,
We've had all leaders who guided these management trainees, and I think graduation day is possible because of all the leadership and guiding that you have done over the last 2 years or the time that they have spent at your units. I'll now invite Mr. Vikas Ahluwalia.
Good evening, everyone. A big congratulations to all the graduating members, people who are joining the industry full-fledged, like taking a cue from what Mr. Devan said today morning in one of our calls, that the future is in your hands. The way we do things can be changed by you. So whatever you've learned, please go out, implement, teach some of us some of the good things which you guys know, and let's make things happen. Good luck and God bless.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ahluwalia. He's talking about go out and give your best. And in fact, he's on the road at the moment. And it was really nice to have him join us on this program today. And now invite Mr. Rajesh Singh.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Congratulations to one and all on this special day. All the hard work that you guys have put in the last couple of years. Today is the moment of truth for all of you. And I wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Like Mr. Bhuvan said in his opening remark that, learning, unlearning. I think it's a cycle. Whatever you have learned, pick the good things during this training program and unlearn whatever you feel is wrong and then relearn. So that let this cycle of learning keep continuing. Congratulations to all, and special congratulations to one of the kitchen trainee which had worked with us in Flutie's. I think she has done a fantastic job during this period in the last 2 years, especially during this COVID times. The responsibility that she took over and performed, I think it's been amazing. And I look forward to see many, many such commitments from her, and best of luck for her future. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. May I invite Mr. Deepak Behel now?
Sure. Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are.
Okay, great. So good evening, everyone, and congratulations. This is a very important day for all of you, that today all the leaders are giving you good wishes, and definitely these 2 years were very, very critical for you all. I'm sure you must have learned a lot, and this ceremony cannot be over without a very, very special thanks to all the gurus, to all the teachers, Mr. Bhuvan, Mr. Bokhade, Miss Lakshmi Todiwal, and all the faculty members, all the people. They had done a great job. And let me tell you that there is no limit for you to succeed, and you can touch the sky. With all our good wishes, we once again convey our thanks for all of you for all the hard work, and we really wish and pray that you all do very well. And thank you very much. Wishing you all the best. Keep it up.
Thank you so much, Mr. Behel. It's time now to confer the management trainee and the hotel operations trainee course completion certificates.
Ma'am, yes, Chef Rajesh, Ms. Rajesh is here.
Oh,
so
yes.
He has joined us, yes. Thank you.
My apologies.
Yeah, am I audible now?
Yes, you are.
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry. I had some disconnection and network issues. So what I was actually started saying was that, since I myself have come through a management training program, it's always wonderful to be part of this whole graduation ceremony, because it tends to kind of remind you of our own, management training days and how we got confirmed. It's, of course, an important day for all the management trainees and the hotel operational trainees. Personally, I do think, and I'm sure many of the management trainees also will agree, that this whole 2 years or 1 year, the program that you do at the end of your education, this is, I mean, I at least on the personal level, I consider this to be the most, you know, a particular time where I've kind of learned the most during my career, I would say. So that way, I think moving over from an educational setup to a work setup, usually this initial 1 year or 2 year of your learning process in the career, it's extremely important. And I'm sure all of you have done extremely well, and you carry a whole lot of knowledge and skill sets that you have gathered through this management training program and the HOT program. Many of you I have not interacted with on a personal level. Miss Rajeshwari is there. She was in housekeeping. I can see her, that she's there on this webinar. So Rajeshwari, all the very best to you. Rajeshwari did a fantastic job in the housekeeping here. So she joined as management trainee. She worked with two housekeepers. And of course, like anybody who joins a new place, she has had her ups and downs, but I think at the end of the day, she worked really hard and she was able to successfully complete. And I'm sure with all the skill sets and learning that she's got from the Park Chennai, she's got a great and successful career ahead. So all the best, Rajeshwari, and all the very best to all the management trainees and HODs who are graduating today. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Bhuvan and Ms. Lakshmi and Mr. Bogde.
Thank you so much, Chef. That was really nice, reiterating the resilience and the perseverance that the management trainees have to go through. And as he rightly said, that that probably is one of the best learning phase for anybody. All of us have been there and done that. And that's why it's called the grind. And all of you have gone through that and you have survived and you have sustained. Also, you know, this is the time to rejoice. So it's more of a symbolic day today. Traditionally, the course completion certificates are conferred by the unit general managers and the principal. And this time, because we are doing it online, we have almost all the general managers here with us, along with the AIH team and our principal, Mr. Bhuvan. So let's begin with, again, as I said, it's a symbolic moment. So we begin with the Park New Delhi. From Park New Delhi, we have Mr. Darpan Chawla. So this is being conferred by the unit.
Darpan, congratulations, Darpan. I'm feeling so happy and so proud. Very
thank
good
you so much,
Darpan.
Sir.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, Mr. Divan. Thank you so much, Mr. Bhuvan.
Congratulations, Darpan.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Saurabh Puri.
Saurabh, congratulations. Very, very happy and very proud to see this. Congratulations, dear.
Mr. Shubham Sharma.
Shubham, very well done.
Thank you so much, Bhel sir. Thanks a lot, Bhel sir.
Thank you, dear.
Congratulations, Saurabh and Shubham. In fact, you people were constantly following up about the graduation, and now you are getting it.
Thank you, Bhuvan sir. Thank you, Mr. Bhel. Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am.
Congratulations.
Keep it up here.
Now let's move to Kolkata, the Park Kolkata, and we have three of our.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
We begin with Ms. Shayantika Guha.
Congratulations, Shayantika. Wish you all the best.
Miss Srishti Sahu.
Congratulations, Srishti. Great work done. I still remember you, you know, while you were at AIH and you had to reach early morning to Calcutta. So I still remember that incident. So wish you good luck and, you know, I'm sure you'll be very successful in your domain.
Miss Adrita Srimani.
Congratulations, Adrita. Wish you good luck.
Thank you, sir, and congratulations to the management trainees from the Park Kolkata. We now move to the Park Bangalore. And we have two stars of Mr. Garcha graduating from there because he's spoken so many times about them. Ms. Adishri.
Congratulations, Adishri. Yeah, great achievement.
Miss Yogita Dhami.
And Yogita as well. Congratulations to both of you all. Great work.
Miss Yogita Dhami.
Okay.
Congratulations, ladies. Now the Park Hyderabad, and we have Mr. Mohit Jaiswal.
Congratulations, Mohit. At last, you got your certificate. You were the one who was most persistent and consistent in following up. And whenever you sent messages, I gave a reply that it's under process. So there you are, and you're getting it.
Congratulations, Mohit. And thank you, Bhuvan sir, for bringing that up. I think we should ask, whatever you ask, you work hard, you get it. Now, moving to the Park Chennai, we have Ms. Rajeshwari Reddy.
Congratulations, Rajeshwari. All the very best.
So, Rajeshwari, congratulations once again for two times, because once you graduated from EIH, as a graduate, we congratulated you. And also, it's a proud moment for us that as a EIH student, again, you're graduating from the Park Management Training Program. And again, congratulations.
Congratulations. And just for everybody, you know, today happens to be a very, very special date. It is 10-10-2020, and Rajeshwari is graduating twice from AIH. So what else can she ask for? Moving to the Park Vishakhapatnam, we have a big team from Mr. Biswas's hotel. Mr. Loy Fernandez.
I'd just like to interrupt. I'm very sorry about that. I would request the management trainees from that particular unit to please raise your hand so that I can immediately see you on the top and I can upgrade you to the panelist as a panelist. So it's easy for me to do rather than just searching for it. So just raise your hand, then I think I'll be able to do it faster. Thank you.
I hope Loy has raised his hand.
Yes. I've already upgraded.
So congratulations, Loy. Wish you good luck. I think you are in Delhi now.
No.
So I wish you good luck.
Miss Akansha Arya.
Congratulations, Akansha. Again, great work done when you were in housekeeping. You have done a lot of work during the pandemic. That's what I keep hearing, very good things about you from Mr. Biswas. So all the best.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Aruni Mohot.
Uh, Aruni, congratulations once again to you. Again, two times, because you are a student of EIH, got into the BET program, and you are so passionate. And you completed this program again very successfully for 2 years. So wish you good luck, Aruni.
Mr. Pranav Inamdar.
Pranav, again, congratulations to you. Like Aruni, you also graduated from EIH, like Rajeshwari or Aruni, and you two successfully completed in front office.
Oh, yeah.
And, whenever I used to visit Vizag, I used to interact with you. You have really done very well for yourself. I wish you a bright career.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Mr. Bhuvan, it's me, Loy. Thank you so much. If my voice was muted that time, I'm thanking you so much for conducting this. Thank you, Mr. Lakshmi.
Thank you, Loy.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Chef. Thank you, everyone.
So with your certificate, you also got your voice, and you should be double the, you know, have the gratitude in double doses.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Congratulations to the Vishakhapatnam team. Now, the Park Navi Mumbai. Mr. Ashdeep Singh.
Congratulations, Ashdeep. Wish you all the success.
Congratulations, Ashdeep. Great work done. Congratulations once again. Wish you a bright career.
The Park Goa, we have Mr. Vishal Amin.
Vishal, congratulations once again to you. Again, you're graduating from...
Sorry, I was muted. Thank you, Mr. Bhuvan, and thank you, Mr. Makhija, for the kind words.
All right. So, wish you good luck, Vishal, and I'm sure you'll do very well in bar.
Moving to NSO Gurgaon, Mr. Aman Pari.
Congratulations, Aman. All the best.
Aman, congratulations. Wish you good luck. All the best once again.
Yes, you are.
Thank you so much, Mr. Mafatia, Mr. Bhuvan, and everyone at AIH. Thank you so much.
And thank you so much for attending all our training sessions.
Absolutely, ma'am. Always.
You have gained a lot during the pandemic.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
NSO Hyderabad, Ms. Khyati Kataria.
Congratulations, Kathy. All the best.
Kathy, congratulations to you. I still remember you called me about 2 weeks ago asking for certificates, and now you have it with you. And you and Mohit were very persistent to follow up and see that finally it's there with you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Marfatia, and thank you, everybody at AIH also. Thank you so much. And I also want to congratulate everybody from my team members. And I would like to, you know, convey my thanks to my HOD also. He has played a very big support to me.
Congratulations and well spoken. We now move to the Zone Palace by the Park Jaipur. And again, we have a big team from there. Miss Pragna Gosavi.
Congratulations, Pragna. Wish you good luck.
Mr. Abhijit Yadav.
Congratulations, Abhijit.
Mr. Saksham Sharma.
Congratulations, Saksham Sharma. Wish you good luck, great achievement.
Mr. Ankush Sharma.
Congratulations, Ankush. We have not met from almost more than a year plus, but still you could be able to do it very well.
Mr. Arpan Thakur.
Congratulations, Arpan. Wish you a very successful career in the years to come.
Mr. Bhaskar Kalita.
Congratulations, Bhaskar. I'm sure you'll do very well in whichever unit or domain you're going to choose.
Mr. Rahul Mahindru.
Congratulations, Rahul. Wish you good luck and all the best.
Thank you so much, sir.
So congratulations to the Park Palace, Zone Palace by the Park. I'm sorry. Moving to Zone by the Park, Coimbatore now. We have Mr. Akash Kumar Pal.
Congratulations, Akash. Wish you good luck.
Ms. Ria Naskar.
Congratulations, Ms. Ria. Wish you good luck.
Now, Zone by the Park, Gurgaon, we have Mr. Sagar Sharma.
Congratulations, Sagar. Again, we're very proud of you. You finished your course at AIH and then you went to Gurgaon and you did very well for yourself. A very quiet boy you are, but very consistent. Very, very proud of you.
Now, Zone by the Park, Jammu, and we have Ms. Balwinder Kaur.
Congratulations, Ms. Balwinder. Wish you good luck and I'm sure you're going to do very well.
And Flourish Kitchen, we have Ms. Alisha Sarkar.
Hello.
Congratulations, Ms. Alisha. Wish you good luck and all the best to you.
So congratulations to each one of you. I now request Mr. Shirish Bokre, Vice Principal of AIH, to propose the vote of thanks.
Lakshmi ma'am, Mrs. Yes, Simla sir. Is here. So would you like to invite
him?
To
yes, yes, I would certainly, sir.
Mrs. Simla, if you can just switch on your video, please.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm not able to see the panel. So let's call upon Mr. Anirban Simla to address the management trainees.
Yeah, hi. Sorry, I got late, was preoccupied, but many, many congratulations to all the management trainees of this batch, and especially the two stars from the Park Hyderabad, Mohit and Khyati. It's never end of learning. In fact, all thanks to COVID that we are all learning now, and every day we are learning. So it's always good to be on the other side of the table and learning and working. So it's a pleasure that we work with some of them and few of the other management trainees from the other properties. We also got in touch, a bright batch of young people. So all the very best, keep learning, and many thanks to Mr. The entire AIH team for the continuous support, the kind of online training and the materials they have been giving throughout the lockdown that kept us busy and at least mentally occupied for the first 3 months. Once more, many congratulations to Mr. Bhuvan and the entire team, Mr. Bokre and the entire team. Maybe I'm missing out on some names. So all the best, many, many congratulations, and let's prove it all together in the pre-COVID or whatever you say, that the new normal, we live with the COVID. Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Simlai. We are glad that you could make it.
Thank you.
And also something that Mr. Simlai just, he was talking about COVID-19 and how it has taught us. For the young people, I think they got the lessons quite early in their life, and that's what they should be grateful about, because we are learning in our 40s and they have got these lessons quite early in their life. And
absolutely, it's a game changing for them. So they I don't think in humankind will face any such thing ever again. I mean, I think it's bigger than World War, if you put it in a different way. peacefully a world war had happened. Everyone, it's continuously going on. So, and we are living and we're coming back, bouncing back with that.
So they have all become warriors and they know how to take their professions ahead. So now let me invite Mr. Shirish Pokhre.
Thank you.
I think voice was muted. Sorry. Thank you so much, Lakshmi ma'am. But before I speak, I'd like to invite Mr. Kunal Chaudhary, who is here, to address the entire audience. We'd love to hear from him because he's one person I've never met. But then, you know, I really feel that I've met him probably so many times. You know, that's the kind of association I share with him. So he has got a huge batch of zone HOTs waiting to hear from him. So over to Mr. Kunal Chaudhary.
Thank you, Shirish sir. You got to introduce him because I wouldn't have said so much.
No, Shirish ma'am. आप एक काम करिए, उसमें ये वैल्यू सर्च करिए, पार्ट बी टी वन.
Okay, hi everyone, and thank you very much, Mr. Bhupri, for.
No, ma'am. जो आपकी आईडीआर की हार्ड कॉपी है आपके पास, उसमें ये सर्च करिए, पार्ट बी टी वन कॉलम.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir. You are audible.
Okay. So a big congratulations. To all the MTs and HOTs. And let me tell you that you people are really, really blessed that you have got this opportunity to complete your course from APJ School of Hotel Management, and you have done your training in Park Hotels or Zone by the Park Hotels, which is one of the greatest company, you know, which is in hospitality in India. I guess everyone has already given you a good wishes. I just want to add one more point here that yes, we do agree that this is a difficult time and challenging time for every person who is working in hospitality. But let me assure you one thing, that the time which is about to come in near future will be very, very good for all of you. As some of the panel members have already said, that this is just a start and you just need to hang on, right? And you have to believe in yourself and do the work with full honesty and integrity. And let me assure you that if you hang on for some time, you will be one of the integral part of this industry. And you will be in future, will be sitting like the panels, you know, which you have seen today. And you will be guiding other people like right now we are guiding you and giving you the best wishes. So on this note, thank you very much. Have a nice weekend and do celebrate your graduation ceremony with your near and dear ones. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Chaudhary, for your kind words first and then also words of encouragement for the management trainees. I think this is what the young people are looking for. Somewhere we say, you know, you have to be your own cheerleader and stay inspired always. So the gist of what Mr. Chaudhary just told you is these two. And that's the mantra I think all of you can carry with you. Shirish sir, do you see anybody else on the panel? Because I see just about 3-4 of them.
I actually had upgraded Mr. Ankush Mukherjee also. If you, since yes, he's please. Here, please, would you, please. Mr. Mukherjee?
Yes, would love like to.
Yes, yes. So let me just see where Mr. Mukherjee is. Mr. Mukherjee, is your video switched on? Yes, there he is.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes, you are.
Hi, hello everybody. Big congratulations to the entire passing out batch. I was a management trainee also myself, not with Park though, but I can relate how special this day is and how great this feeling is to finish your course and become a manager and put on that you know that jacket for the first time. So it's just end of one part and your
I think your real professional life is just starting. So all the best for your all future endeavors, and special congratulations to Mohit. You have been excellent. You kept pushing me for things. You tried to do things. There is a tendency in operations that you get dragged into the daily grind and forget to do the learning. But it was great, Mohit, that you kept pushing me to teach you new things, and you kept coming up with new ideas. So all the best, and all the best to the entire batch. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Mukherjee. And as he spoke about Mohit, I think AIH team, Mr. Bhuvan, Shirisa, Chef Kapil Kumar, and all of us who had gone for selecting the management trainees, all those pictures have come, you know, quite fresh in our minds again. The time we were selecting you as the management trainees of the park and the zone, and we feel proud that you're graduating today. Shirisa, over to you. Please unmute yourself.
Yes, there's another gentleman who I would like to invite, Mr. Vikas Kumar. He heads the Flurries, and we'd like to hear from him as well. But I think his video is muted, as well as audio is also not activated. I don't know whether he's able to hear us. Not sure about that. If probably someone can call him and just let him know that we are waiting to hear from him. Afraid, I think maybe when I just probably see him, then we can bring him.
Chris sir is avoiding every opportunity to start speaking.
I think let me just put the screen on myself. One moment. I've not been able to see myself. One moment. Okay, it's good evening to everybody present over here. From the last 1 hour, I've been really juggling around on my PC. There are a lot of things I was doing simultaneously, taking phone calls, WhatsApp messages, and also probably do things on the Zoom webinar interface to ensure that, plus the live stream as well, which I'm sure you can always catch up on the Park Connect. So it's a great feeling, you know, to see all the management trainees graduating. So some of them I've met during my visits to various park hotels, but some of them I have not met since 2 years, ever since they left AIH from the portals of AIH. They were here with us for 2 months, two entire months of, you know, solid engagement, you know, the classes right from morning to evening, the various trips. I just looking, remembering, you know, what we did with this batch. And one of those batches, which I fondly remember, the Jashne Park was again a very interesting one. So there are a lot of people I would like to thank, you know, who have been a part of their shaping up. So first of all, I think it all started with Bhuvan sir. Going to various campuses and selecting them, you know, because, and also the colleges which really supported in this endeavor of our recruitment, which was, I think, very smooth. And then we could, through various selection process, I think we finally selected. So I'd like to thank the senior management also to contribute to the selection process, and that we actually had a star batch who came together from various parts of the country. And so, and plus the various faculties who took a lot of classes, engaged them, put them through a lot of processes, unlearning, learning new things. And this 2 months actually seems like a breeze every time because it's because of the kind of teamwork. I think the entire AIH team, my colleagues at AIH, everybody puts in their bit to make sure that the management trainees have a fulfilling experience. And I'm sure they would like to come back to AIH and probably live that entire experience once again. Once they pass out, probably it continues the online tests which happen. Like to fondly tell them about the word par test and the GK questions which I share in advance. That's the reason probably. Again, I think they did well in their online examinations also, plus the projects which they do. So the training managers, the general managers, the entire team at their units, I think they have to be really congratulated for doing a phenomenal job every time to ensure that they get shaped the way they need to be shaped so that they can take on bigger responsibilities. And we've been seeing this happening actually. The older batches are now at very very senior levels in different brands. So that really speaks volumes about the kind of program which we have. We have customized and the way we deliver it also. So this has been happening for a very long time now. And I'm sure in the future also it will happen the same way. So congratulations to each one of you for graduating. It's a momentous occasion. I'm sure you'll be proud of your achievements. And thank you once again, all of you, for your contributions. Have a great evening and a great weekend. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shirish, sir. In fact, Mr. Shirish Bokre puts his heart and soul into the management training program. And I have been seeing this ever since we started AIH together. And 1 year when he was in Cornell, I got to handle that. I think it was just about a week or so. And the kind of calls that I used to get, I was wondering, how does Mr. Bokre handle all of that? So kudos to him for, you know, taking this program forward and doing things really very passionately. And now he has Chef Kapil Kumar with him, and both of them are doing a wonderful job. We are just a support team for them. And also Mr. Bhuvan, who used to travel almost for over 3 months to all these colleges and selecting management trainees from there. This year, because of COVID, he did not. Otherwise, we wouldn't see him for so long. So we have a whole lot of memories with the management training program. And each one of you is very, very special to us. We take pride in your achievements and we wish you all the luck. I have to tell a story.
Lakshmi ma'am. I just like interrupt. Chef Kapil is over here and he has handled the batch probably. I was also sure the management trainees would love to hear
Chef Kapil. I was going to invite Chef Kapil.
Yes, so I'll just tip on the spotlight. Yes, Chef.
Thank you, Lakshmi ma'am. Thank you, Bhuvan sir, Shirish sir, and to all the dignitaries present here today, taking out time. And really congratulations to all the management trainees. It makes us really feel proud. You are the result of all the hard work you have done, and make sure that you carry it forward and make the most of it, make the organization proud and grow with the organization. That's all. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. Wish you all
the best. Thank you, Chef Kapil.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Chef. And you really took a very good care of each one of them.
Thank you so much, Chef.
Thank you. Thank you.
So let me go back to the story, because most of you will associate me with stories. My sessions are not complete without, taking out some story from somewhere. So today also I have a story. This one is about two little fishes. There are these two young fishes swimming along, and they happen to meet an older fish swimming the other way, who nods at them and says, "Morning, boys, how's the water?" And the two young fish swim on for a bit. And then eventually one of them looks at over to the other and goes, what the hell is water? We often forget or take for granted the most obvious things around us. It's difficult to stay aware of what's happening in the world, especially when you are too busy dealing with the monologues in your head. Our thoughts affect our realities and the ability to choose how you construct meaning from experience will determine the lenses with which you see the world and how you react in return. So we see you all as future hospitality leaders, and you have a huge responsibility. It's a moral duty, because it's only through continuous learning that we can add to the vast knowledge. So what you have got from your leaders and your managers, you need to add to that and contribute back to the fraternity. So congratulations and best wishes to each one of you. Have a great evening. Thank you so much.